What ignited this nasty brawl in the Chinese Super League? Just check out what Oscar does here, blasting the ball off not one, but two members of the opposing side. The former Chelsea midfielder didn't even receive a card for his part in the scuffle. Oscar is in his first season with Shanghai, and earlier in the match he assisted on a goal. To hoax, talk about a blast from the past. But all anyone's going to be talking about is this, and can you blame them?
This is getting very, very ugly indeed.